Right, what's going on, guys? I'm P, and he's back with another video. Yep, wasn't supposed to be going to the darts yesterday, but yesterday my mate, his dad couldn't go, unfortunately, so he asked anyone if he wanted to go. I took the ticket up, and oh my god, good thing I did, because the darts were actually class. First time I watched a dart game yesterday, literally just staying alive. Honestly, class atmosphere. The matches are generally, most of them are generally fun to watch. Get intense. I'm not even asked about the dart PRs, and it actually gets intense. Well, yeah, that was class. But yeah, if you're new to the channel, my name's Adam Pierce, and yeah, pretty much I do football videos mainly, but I do occasional different sort of vlog like this, for example. But yep, my social medias are gonna be on the screen right now. Make sure I go add them up so you can get notifications when I put my videos up. But yep, apart from that, if you enjoyed it very much, I'll smash that like button. But yeah, pretty much went to Dart yesterday, vlogged it, and then went to skint afterwards, got a little bit of that. But yeah, just had a night out pretty much. Be honest, I had a great time. Like I said, Dart's Van Gogh, what a Dart player he is. Him against Smith. I don't know how that was in the main event. It was absolutely class. And Newcastle lad, names I've forgot off the top of my head now. He was unlucky, he should have won. I thought he bought it a couple of times, especially literally all I did was hit a dart and then we would have got an extra point, but at least he got the draw at the end, he could have lost, so 6-6, not the worst thing in the world. But yeah, we missed the first game, so don't know who was in that one, but yeah, the main event shouldn't be the main event in my opinion, but yeah, the rest of the dart matches were good, atmosphere was good, I got quite a bit here. But yeah, like I said, I hope you enjoyed the video. Now it's an absolutely huge video, I know, but yeah, let's get through it, hope you enjoy it, let's get on the way.
Yeah. And Jen's got this year.
Right guys, so I'm back in the house now. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. It is a bit of a mess. I've just enjoyed myself pretty much, but yeah, Darts was absolutely class there. Michael Van Gogh and what we call him, he is the best in the world. He's honestly, what a game that was. Both people deserve a win, to be honest, but Smith unlucky in the end. He's just the best in the world. Michael really didn't really have much of a chance, but gave him a really good game. 7-5 was not convincing at all for Michael, but he got the job done as he always does. But yeah, first time I watched Art, so I thoroughly enjoyed it. I just thought it was class, to be honest. But yeah, but Newcastle won. Oh, you give it a good goal, but in the end, you should have won. I thought he'd bottle it, but at least we drew. We could have definitely lost that. So it came back in the end. But yeah, apart from that, some really good games. Last match, I just thought I was put on the wrong time, but it shouldn't be in the main event, which is no one really cared about it, to be honest. But it should have been Michael Van Gogh in the main event, in my opinion. But yeah, Darts is class, so that was a great night. But yeah, I went to Skint afterwards. It was alright, to be fair. People always like to ask us how it was going. Went alright, to be fair, but it's what it is, really. But yeah, it was good. I was with a girl and kissing a little bit and all that sort of stuff. But after I just started kissing someone else, so I was like, you're not going to bother. It's a waste of time, to be honest. But yeah, we did have quite a couple of girls, so not too shabby. But yeah, people always ask us, so I just put that in there. But yep, town's great. I will be out the next couple of nights. I do see quite a few years in town, so you see me, make sure to say hi, I don't really mind. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, and yep, I will see you all later. get a microphone going.